What's this? Finally doing our reaction after like a few weeks, I think. Yeah, it's been too long, so can't wait to get back to it. Hey guys, I'm that K-pop boy Jaylen, and today we're gonna be reacting to LOONA's Japanese single, well, newest Japanese single, Hula Hoop, and I can't wait to check it out. It just came out like a few days ago, but can't wait to check it out. I'm finally back, doing a reaction again. So I've been so busy with work and like stuff like that, just like life in general. And I apologize for that, but I'm glad that you guys are still here with me, so thank you guys for so much for still sticking around, because I know I've been doing like little videos like here and there, but you know, I'm here now doing this reaction, and I actually wanted to check this out because I didn't realize like this was gonna come out like at all. I didn't realize they're gonna come up with like a Japanese album, but can't wait to check this out. And yeah, and I know you guys are gonna say like, oh no, you didn't finish like the other like MVs. I'm going to do that, don't worry, I'm going to do that, hopefully, because you know, I've been very busy with work and stuff like that. So I finally found some time today to do like a reaction. So but yeah, no, I can't wait to like check this out for sure. But yeah, without further ado, let's get this reaction started. Alright guys, in 3, 2, 1, now. Alright. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm liking this so far. Oh my god, chew, jeez. So cute. Well, happy birthday to her and Chu, by the way, like earlier. Like a few days ago. I swear to God, she wears that like outfit every single time. Not the orange one, but like the red one. I like this. This is a pretty cool concept. I've never seen this before, like just everything going like vertical. Like up and down. Okay. Oh my goodness. So much things going on, look at this. Wow. Wow. This is really catchy, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty good like dancey song. Oh my gosh. Wow. I like this. Are those biscuits? I think? No, macaroons! What the heck am I saying? Wow. This is really cool. Oh my gosh, that wig. Ugh. Oh. Did you just hit a bunny? What? Okay, Chu. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh my gosh. This is really cool. I really like this concept. Like just the camera gets moving up and up. By the way, all the girls look gorgeous, by the way. Oh, wow, that high note. Oh my gosh. Jeez, so much things happening, my goodness.
La, 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 la.
like this song. Oh, and that dance though too. Wow. Damn. Wow. That was really sick. That was really cool. Oh man, that was really cool. Okay. Oh great. So that was Hula Hoop by LOONA, and I gotta say I love it. I really, really love it. I don't know if they, did they really have a dance cover for this? I mean, not dance cover, like a dance practice. No, they don't. Okay. Okay, I was just checking if they had one. But anyways, yeah, I love the song. It's really cool. It's really cute. Very catchy too. Like dance type of vibe to it, you know. Really gets you dancing, you know. And I like the MV like concept where it's just literally just going up and up and up, like panning up, like was what I'm trying to say. And it was really cool. I really liked it. Oh my goodness. Yeah. That's a really good song. I like it. I like the concept. The girls look amazing, by the way. Like, obviously. And yeah, I was gonna mention that I suck at doing a hula hoop. I don't know. I guess I just didn't get a chance to say it, but there you go. But anyways, yeah, I loved it. I really liked it. It took me like a few days to get to check it out, but yeah, finally got the chance to, and I love it. I really love it. And as moving forward, I will definitely try my best to find a free day to continue with like finishing up with like with the MVs of LOONA, with the units, subunits and the solos. I think I'm done with the solos, I'm not sure, but I need to get to the subunits too. So yeah, and then obviously with any other like reactions, I will definitely get on them as soon as I can, all right? Because, you know, I'm a busy man now. I mean, I already told you guys, but I'm a busy man, so yeah. And yeah, and I'm gonna be pretty busy for Halloween, but yeah. Ah, oh, man. What a busy week. What a busy week for me. But I'm glad you guys are still here, and I love you guys. I love all my J-stands for that, so thank you guys for still sticking around for me. But yeah, that's pretty much my reaction for today, guys. Alright, guys. Laters!